Investigators are working to find out what caused a fire inside the Oak Hall dorm at Mississippi State University overnight. MSU President Mark Keenum talked to students about the damage.
One of your classmates was literally plugging something in the wall, and a spark came out on her bed and caught her bed on fire.
A university spokesperson says two rooms were damaged by the fire and 30 others have water damage. Luckily, though, no students are hurt.